Hello, everyone. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith with me, as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. Today, Atletico Madrid, and they play Toronto. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Diego Godin starts alongside Stefan Savic in the heart of defence. Koke starts with Gavi in the centre of the park. Antoine Griezmann plays up front with Kevin Gamero. This is the lineup. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers preferring to bring it back now.
It's a massive time for Atletico Madrid, having left the Vicente Calderon after all those years for a new home, not a home that's round the corner either.
No, and it's one of those that the players, the fans mainly, have got to get used to, make it feel like home, because it can affect the team. So the kickoff has happened. Atletico Madrid on the ball. Gabi. Well, I like the look of this attack. Gamero. Bounce back up. Must be. Saw the goal and went for it. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored. Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Michael Bradley. That's very good shielding of the ball. They could pose some danger now.
The shot's on!
He's made the save. Koke. Kevin Gamero. Going forward well. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Here's Carrasco. Onto the attack now. Koke. Here's Gamero.
Here's the chance. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Felipe Luis. And now he's looking for some support. Yannick Carrasco.
Koke.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Koke.
Oh, charged down.
Griezmann.
Koke. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Misao. Koke.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Gamero. What a save.
Behind for the corner for Atletico Madrid.
Not really away from the threat here.
In quickly, Sebastian Giovinco. He's got a chance to cross.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
That ball belongs.
That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but closer inspection, no, he was off.
Victor Vasquez.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Side here, Giovinco. Koke.
Getting forward well as a team now. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
Return ball. Diego Godin. Neatly intercepted. Sebastian Giovinco.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
A timely challenge.
Attacking Atletico Madrid down the flanks.
That will help ease the pressure. Victor Vasquez.
They could pose some danger now.
Going forward well. Michael Bradley. There is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
He's worked hard for the team and hasn't scored, but very nearly did, hitting the woodwork.
And now the second period, the second half is underway. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Strong tackle and one that's led to a corner.
Alan Smith, I know you're a big admirer of Antoine Griezmann, but perhaps one or two things to pick holes in his game here.
Well, if you don't shoot, you don't score, and he just hasn't had the courage perhaps to let fly enough.
In goes the corner, punched away by the goalkeeper.
Keeps it going.
Now, where's he going to go?
He's in here! And there it is, the opening goal.
Oh, they have taken the lead here. That's amazing. No one's given them a chance, really.
No, they've hung in there in this match, and fair play to them. They've taken the one chance, one of the few chances that they had.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Gabby. Koke. Kevin Gamero.
Saul.
Good forward play from them. Chris Mavinga. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Josie Altidore. Koke.
That's very good shielding of the ball. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Could get the ball into the box now.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end.
Good challenge.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Victor Vasquez.
Now, the shot's on! Wonderful piece of keeping from Oblak.
Oh, he's done that many a time. What a keeper.
Saul.
There's some potential in this move. Yannick Carrasco.
Carrasco!
Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Free kick to Toronto. Okay. Turn pass.
Griezmann.
And shoots!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. Koke. Diego Godin. Into the attacking third.
He's got his shot off now.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope. Chris Mavinga. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Felipe Luis. It's looking good, this move. Josie Altidore. Was good progress with this attack.
Crafting the through pass. Surely. goal.
It's the substitute who scored, and it's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on.
Super break, put the move together very quickly and clinically and got their reward.
Well, once they found that final pass, the player in possession, he's in great form. You never thought he was going to miss. Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Diego Godin. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
Pissau.
And here they are on the attack. Can whip it in now. They're going to take the chance of sending up the goalkeeper as well. Someone's got to mark him. In goes the corner. The corner's taken out everyone in the middle and just sailed away. And that's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee. The side we expected to win have been given a huge shock here. Very unpleasant game for them. But the underdogs, no wonder they're dancing around the touchline in celebration. It's an amazing victory.
It is, and give them credit. They took their chances when they came their way. And the defence, I thought, was spectacular today.